to Embedded Projects. Today we are going to see about a very interesting project, that is the countdown timer. So this is the Arduino based countdown timer. By using this we can set a count time and then we can start the counter. Okay, so we can set the time, like we can set the hours, we can set the minutes, and we can set the seconds. Individually we can set, and after setting the all the data will be saved in the memory, that is in the EEPROM. And after that you can start the counter. So based on the time you set, it will start decrementing, and in parallel it will also start the device. Here we have connected the LED. Until the count finishes, the LED will glow, and after the count is completed, then the LED will turn off. Okay, for testing we have connected the LED in this circuit, and also buzzer is there. So when you start, the buzzer will beep once, and when the count ends, the buzzer will beep for 5 times. Okay, so let us test the project and we can see what are the components in the project. We have the Arduino Nano. So this is Arduino Nano, and then we have the push switches. So these are the push switches. We have the buzzer, and then we have the LCD, and everything is connected in the breadboard, and this is the LED for output. Okay, so this is the components. So now let us test the project. First we can set the time. For setting the time, we have push button. We have four push buttons. One is start stop, one is increment decrement, and this is for setting the time and saving the time. Okay, so by pressing this, it will ask to set the seconds. I am just incrementing 6, 7, like this you can increment, and also you can decrement like this. Okay, and after that you can press this button, seconds will be saved. Then it will ask for how many minutes. I don't want a minute, so I just pressing again. It will ask for hours. I don't want hour, I just again pressing. So now the time is set for 7 seconds. So when I start the counter, the device will be turned on for 7 seconds. Look out the LED, I am just pressing the push button. So now LED is glowing and countdown is decrementing. When the countdown completed, the LED will turn off and buzzer will beep for 5 times. So this is how this counter will work. Now let us check again. I am just setting the seconds now. I am going to set for 10 seconds. Okay, 0 minute and 0 hour. Okay, time is set for 10. So now I am going to remove the power. The power is removed. The time I have set for 10, so it will be stored in the EEPROM. Now again I am connecting the power. So after connecting the power, it will show the name of the project, and then it will show the time we set earlier because it is stored in the EEPROM. Now I am going to start the counter. So timer countdown starts, also the LED is glowing. When the countdown completed, the LED will turn off and buzzer will beep. So this is how the countdown using Arduino will work. Thanks for watching.